My master is over there. Let's go and see him. A prayer for your wayward soul. A prayer for your wayward soul. I loathe to use the Force this way. Darkness before dawn. Let us carefully appraise the situation. Thank you. and learn!
By the will of the gods.
This is not necessary. Darkness before dawn.
Darkness before dawn. Your soul ablaze.
So, the corrosion has spread as far as the Pass of Alfara. The consort is doing everything in its power to limit the spread, but...
They won't be able to keep it contained forever. If we don't do something soon, Parian is lost.
Then let's not waste any more time and discuss the reason we're all here. I have found a resurgent.
A... resurgent.
What's a resurgent?
Master, are you sure? Are you certain it was a resurgent?
I'll let you be the judge. You are standing right in front of me and presented all the signs of fluxion.
Fluxion? Okay, all right. But fluxion is no guarantee on its own. You know that as well as I do.
Hey, what's a resurgent?
He spoke to me.
He spoke to you? He spoke to you? You're telling me he showed all the signs of fluxion and was still speaking? Master, were you wearing your glasses when you examined him? Are you sure about this?
A perfect case, Celine. We have it.
Yes, what do we have exactly?
A resurgent. Someone who survived the corrosion.
Even I know what a resurgent is, Darian.
So this... resurgent, or whatever you call it, as someone who has survived the corrosion? How did they do that?
He refused to answer my questions. Your first task will be to get it out of him.
So there's someone who has survived the corrosion that the Sanctorium hasn't snapped up for research. I find that hard to believe.
Oh, you'll understand everything when you get there.
Or you could just answer my questions now.
We don't know enough yet. We don't have time to waste on suppositions and speculation. Get to Tyr Kalem, the city of the Technomages, and ask for Taranis. She will tell you where to find the resurgent.
Okay, Tyr Kalem and Taranis. Got it. Well, now that we have a plan, I'll leave you guys to reminisce about the old days. I'm gonna go hit the sack. Good night, guys.
Good night, Darian.
And I will too. Dealing with these two has proved more exhausting than I could ever have imagined.
And that's what we've been doing, until we finally found you.
Jackholm, huh? Well, that was a good call, Celine.
And you. What have you been doing? Causing trouble again?
Committing heresy upon heresy, Celine. All thanks to you.
Please. You were a thorn in the Sanctorium side long before I showed up. So, did you find it?
Nearly. The alabaster tablet was the only piece missing. By the next time we see each other, I'll have pinpointed its location.
Will we be able to talk to the gods?
Well, that will depend on you. Does your brother know of your destiny?
No. He has too much on his mind right now. Our mother, the war. I think it's too soon for that kind of conversation.
You know best. Celine, I swore to myself that I wouldn't bother you with my doubts. So I'm telling you again, leave the Sanctorium.
Not this again.
I'm serious. They don't deserve you. And you deserve better. The Sanctorium is strayed from its path. It used to serve the gods, now it only serves itself.
That is precisely why we must do this now, today.
You won't find happiness there, Celine.
It's not happiness I seek. It's truth. I've made up my mind. You know what that means. And this is the most important decision I've ever made.
What if it leads you to the pyre?
Then I will face the pyre.
I was afraid you'd say that.
And I'll take a bucket.
Who? You're not him.
I know your heart. You are afraid. Like an animal. For eons, we placed so many hopes in you. And look what you have become. Unruly beasts of burden.
Where am I? Where are the others?
You are alone here. And you are here for a reason. It is to give me the knowledge I seek.
What the hell you're talking about? Where's Darien? Where is the supplicant? Have we repelled the Archolites? Is Hurrion saved?
Your world is still doomed. The only thing that matters now is for you to answer my question. Look at me. Look at me, or I will kill you now! Whose face am I wearing?
Nothing until you tell me what happened to my comrades!
Is that right?
Commander Cora, I don't know how or why he has closed his heart to me, but now I have the name of the one I'm destined for. Along with a lot of disgusting, superfluous memories. How? I will decide your fate later.
I knew from the start there was something off about you. I just couldn't figure out what it was. Then, traveling with you, I caught a hint. A faint scent of something. Archolite oil. You're no mere soul searcher, are you, Myrna?
I underestimated you. And now we'll both pay the price of my foolishness.
follow my lead and we'll get
through
this.
Why do you want to kill me, Myrna?
You know exactly why. And if you don't, I pity you.
Once again, you're not making any sense.
She got away.
Why? Why did she do that?
What happened?
Our friend, the Soul Searcher, tried to kill me, and she used Arcalite machines to do her bidding.
Oh, Myrna, but why?
Alpharius, you're the one who trusted Myrna in the first place. You better have an explanation.
I didn't know she used Arcalite war machines. Myrna is... was a good friend. On several occasions, she went out of her way to help me. Under her cover as a Soul Searcher, she worked as an informant, a broker. We traded information on a regular basis, and she always proved trustworthy. Until now. I'm sorry, Darian. My carelessness nearly cost you your life.
And now we'll never know why she attacked me.